need to find the person responsible for the attack on Maddie and his Strider.
Well, hello to you too.
Someone tried to kill one of me, so forgive me if I'm not in the mood for small talk.
All right, fair.
This is bigger than the Outlaws. They were hired. We need to find the person behind it. They took Robin Moore's data archive too. Finding them is the only way to get it back.
Do you know where to start?
We found shreds of a map on the Outlaws. Errol put it back together and got us the location of their camp. Raid it and see what we find.
Sounds like a plan.
Towards the Outlaws' camp. The ones involved in the attack on Maddie. We need to figure out who hired them and why. And if they have Robin Moore's data archive, all the better.
Like the Outlaws were ambushed.
What a shame. I'm devastated. There could still be clues about who hired them, provided the Scars haven't destroyed everything.
I better clear them out quickly then.
Troy, we're headed to the job. Left the map by your gear. Key phrase for the code is Swamp Lettuce. I know the work's dirty, but the pay's good. We're almost done. Bring the big guns, and try not to rile up the Scars on your way.
Need to find this map. This is it. This is the map to the next job, with coded instructions.
It's a substitution cipher. I'll use the key phrase to work out the location. The recording called the work dirty. We need to stop them.
Calm down. Flying takes time.
I just have a bad feeling about this outlaw job.
Strider job was a failure. I will give you one more chance.
You will find Arcanist camps at these locations. Get their research. No survivors. Fail again, and you answer not to me, but to my superiors.
That's him. The one who almost killed Maddie.
Superiors? He answers to someone else? How deep does this go?
You know where they're headed next.
No, I'll keep looking. Found another map. I know where they're going to attack the Arcanists. And a data archive. Old. Wait. Is this?
That's Robin Moore's data archive. Maddie will be happy, but the archive can wait. Lives are in danger. You know where they're going. You have to get there. Quickly.
Thank you. know why someone would want Maddie dead?
As someone who lives with Maddie? Yes. Yes, I do.
You know what I mean.
No. This whole thing is fishy. Maddie thinks it might be an academic rival, but...
But?
We've had rivals before. It's never resulted in an attempt on anyone's life. That's just not how Arcanists do things.
Said they were going to kill us.
Why target Arcanists?
They were taking our research. One of them said the word
Anshar. The ancient Arcanist city.
Anshar doesn't even exist anymore. I just know they were gathering everything they could and taking it to a hideout nearby.
I'll take care of it. Will you be safe here?
The outlaws are dead. I think we'll be fine for now. We'll send out a distress signal. You have bigger things to worry about.
Catch any of that?
Don't let Anshar. Yes, it must have hurt wrong. Anshar was destroyed ages ago in a cataclysm. Doesn't matter. You need to get to that outlaw hideout. I bet our mastermind is there.
Fortified. Sure, the stockpiles. They'd walk whatever we have on Robin Moore.
Keep going. I'm sure you'll get his attention soon.
Found another recording.
Find the artifacts of Robin Moore. Bring them to me. Moore withheld his secrets from us. He paid for that insult with his life.
You'll share his fate if you disappoint the Symposium of Anshar.
That's him. The one behind all of this. He was never there at all.
This was for nothing?
No. Not nothing. We got Moore's archive. We saved lives. But the Symposium of Anshar. This implies they killed Moore ages ago. But they're not even real.
What do you mean?
People say they're an ancient society of Arcanists. But just come back to the fort. It'll be safer to talk there.
There was more to the recording you found. Confirmation that the Symposium of Anshar killed Robin Moore. The histories say he went missing. People assumed he went lost, studying the Shaper instruments.
Back up. What is the Symposium of Anshar?
Where would I start? There are so many tall tales, it's impossible to know what's true. They're always described as a group of Arcanists, formed eons ago for some shadowy purpose. I thought the stories were just that. Stories. But they murdered Robin Moore back then. And they're killing Arcanists now. They're real, and they're here.
That's a lot to process.
Moore must have known his life was in danger. That's why he hid everything.
Like his data archive.
The Symposium wanted it, but we have it. It could contain answers. We'll start decrypting it immediately, and let you know what we find.